Henrico County, a man was taken to the hospital after being shot this afternoon. We know this all happened on Crenshaw Road between 3:30 and 4 o'clock. Police found a man with what appears to be non-life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers. Be sure to stay with 8 News for new updates.